Hey, it's Ben. The reason the workshop began today is to try and wrap up some projects we got going on. We got a wing there to finish building, some lifts to finish clearing. We got plenty going on. Check it out.
Yes.
Well, that's it. That's the first official GT wing in Class A design. A lot more work than it probably needed to be, but that's it. That's the end result. End plates look pretty good. We're just going on a 180SX. We're going to make some mounts for it. That'll be the next thing that we have to get to. So stay tuned for any updates on these wings. And they'll be available in fiberglass and carbon fiber. We should have some production units coming out pretty soon. Yeah, things will finally be underway. So that wraps this one up. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.